guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Ukraine restored Moscow abandoned in mine basin in northern Ukraine on Saturday in a sudden collapse of one of the world's principal front lines after Ukrainian forces made a rapid advance. The swift fall of Izium in Kharkiv province was Moscow's worst defensive in strength were forced back from the capital Kiev in March. Ukraine hailed it as a turning point in the six-month-old war, with thousands of Russian soldiers leaving behind ammunition, stockpiles, and equipment as they fled. Russian forces used Izium as the logistic base of for one of their main campaigns, a month-long assault from the north on the adjacent Donbas region, comprised of Donetsk and Luhansk. The state's run test new agency called Russia's Defense Ministry as saying it had ordered troops to leave the vicinity on reinforced operations elsewhere in Donetsk. The head of Russia administration in Kharkiv told residents to evacuate the province and flee to Russia to safely test. Reported witness depressed jumps of cars with people leaving Russian held territory. If the reported gains of health at war be a stressly blow for Russia, which Western intelligence surface say has surprised high consultative. It will also be a big booster for Ukraine, which is keen to show Western nations supplying it with response on December 1st that continue support. There is pressure of Kiev to demonstrate progress before we set us in administrative by Russian President Vladimir Putin to hold all energy shipments to Europe if Brussels goes ahead with a proposal to cap the price of Russian oil exports. Ukraine's foreign minister Dmytro Kuleb said in the Kyiv that Ukrainian forces had demonstrated that were capable of defeating the Russian army with the weapons given to them. And also, I respect the more response will recall the faster we will and the faster this war will end, he said. In his nightly video address on Saturday, President Volodymyr Zelensky said Ukrainian armed forces had recovered around 2,000 square kilometers, 770 square miles of territory, and its counter offensive was launched early this month. The Russian army is claiming the title of fastest army in the world. Keep running, other remarked Zelensky's chief of staff on Twitter. Ukrainian officials stopped short of confirming they had recaptured the zone, but they marked early posted a post of troops. On its outside on Twitter, an emoji of grass, the city name means rising. The Russian withdrawals on a comic come horse of the Ukrainian troops covered the city of Kopenhagen, known the Soviety have supplying Russia's aid from race crossing Ukrainian official poster post early on Saturday of their troops raising the country blue and yellow flag in front of Kupiansk City Hall that left thousands of Russian troops abruptly cut off from supplies along a front that was seen some of the most instant beloved of the war. Logar Girkin, a former commander of pro-Russian forces in extreme Ukraine, called the Russian pullback a major defeat in remarks on Telegram. Ukraine has for weeks been talking of a big contribution in Torsok, which also is underway through the threat of space. Russia a choppy's extensive territory in the Donbas and in the shortener, the Crimea Peninsula is seized in 2015. Dicycle Kirby Supercar Best Drove the Front Line in the North House and Have Skin Recorder Dozens of Tons of Village in a Sweet Machinist Assault Surging Forward Dozens of Kilometer Miles a Day. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.